This particular program is especially for our technologists, which is a 3 and a quarter year program plus co-op. The students generally go into one of two streams. One is manufacturing, the other is utilities and power distribution.
While Niagara College, we actually get a variety of things in the electrical engineering world. Say, for example, you know, there's a control logics lab which does process control, and then we also get project management, power systems protection, so you can have hands-on type of work.
What I enjoy most is the challenge aspect that they make you think outside of the box and look at different concepts that you wouldn't be introduced to anywhere else.
The students generally get a pretty good idea of what interests the student more, which is either the high voltage side or, say for example, doing engineering support for a steel mill. By the time they're done, they've got a lot of good insight into how manufacturing utility operates.